Yeah, so I was actually, before I went to St. Francis, I was working at a organization called Tobit. It's Theology of the Body Evangelization Team, where we'd go around and put on presentations about the theology of the body. And I had known Father Flynn for some time, and I was looking more to get into some parish work. And so Father Flynn was looking for the position, and he's a man's man, and so we connected, and here I am. So.